Hello, and welcome to BNN. I'm Bethany Askew. In recent news, in Rahalguhara, India, a man is greeted with a crocodile in his very own kitchen. The man, surprised by this toothy visitor, quickly called the authorities, and the reptile was captured safely and transported. Many nearby villagers found this to be equally as shocking. Officials said the crocodile was released in a nearby lake. This is all for your news update. Now here's a special segment from Mystery Magic.